Hello, friends. I apologize for the long delay. I had some complications from the surgery that started about 3.5 weeks after the surgery. Those are now resolved. I am back in training, and the triple bypass is still on. I'm still raising money for the National Kidney Foundation. So far, I've raised $670. Further news. Well, I'm back to commuting by bike, and my studies are going really well right now. I hope to take my board exams at the end of the summer. I had to get a bit of an extension because of the complications I had. My arm was going into some severe spasms. So anyway, that's all taken care of now, and I just wanted to update you guys since it's been a while. Well, it's not just that. I've been incredibly busy lately. So between work and school and training, and I just don't have a lot of time for things. I just got home from work and thought I'd say hello. So, take care. And visit the website. It's linked in the description. And I hope that some of you will still consider sponsoring this ride. There are lots of people besides me who need help with kidney disease. It's a huge killer in the United States and worldwide. And most people are just not very aware. I was lucky. I recovered when I wasn't expected to. But there's many other people who need transplants, who need help with dialysis and treatments, and that's where the National Kidney Foundation can help. So I really hope you will consider being a sponsor, and I will do my best to do this ride. I've had some setbacks, so it's going to be harder. I just put a carbon fork on the bike, so that'll help dampen road vibration a bit. And I've got all-weather tires on there, since things can change as I cross the Continental Divide. Conditions can change a lot. Last year, people crossed the divide and it was sleeting and snowing. And raining. It was going between the three, depending on the elevation. So anything can happen during this ride. It's not the safest ride. But I'm going to do my best. I intend to finish. I have the gearing to do it. And I'm back in training. Actually, this weekend I'm going on a ride up Lookout Mountain, right where I had my crash with a group from my church. So, that's my update. Not a whole lot else to tell you. I'm just incredibly busy. I'm worn out, but I'm doing well. So you take care. I hope all of my friends out there are doing okay, that your upcoming summer is looking good, and hopefully I will see you soon. Take care. Bye.